Never thought it would come to this. Never thought Drew Garaba would be in a freestyle diss that I do. Man, I had respect for the dude. He's hella witty, he's got a good show. But he's not as smart as me, bro. The reason why I say this, cause I keep it real. I never effing lie, man, that's right, it's for real. So when you come at me on Twitter, and I recognize something weird, dude,
something's weird.
That means something weird really did happen. It's kind of smarter than that. I would never disrespect Drew Garabo like that. So check it, you can suck on my balls. Check it while I throw my effing skeet on the walls. You can't rap better than me, man. Why you giving me ish? Sending me little poop emojis and ish. Why you gotta be a douche in real life? Wish you were someone I liked. But I can't say I do, man. You've proven to be human garbage, man. Drew Garabo is a little hoe on the down low. He be hitting nookin' bong holes.
Ooh,
like this and like that. You think you can freestyle rap better than me, man? You should trap. Why you lickin' on my sack? Bust another freestyle rap just like that.
Suck me sideways. That's what you should do.
Suck me sideways.
Yeah, I just thought I'd let that beat marinate in. You like this beat I made? I love John Senning, man. Used to love Drew, too. All I did was throw pops, dude. Pops? I threw props, dude. I put a song on the Johnny B Show, man. What you acting rude? I was playing a little diss song about Andrew. It was relevant to the show and everything we're talking about, man. Drew, you're a little pussy bitch. If you're gonna act like this, man, maybe I should have your job. If you're gonna act like this and like be not even as smart as me, why am I just like an owner of a thrift store and you got like a funner job than me? I don't know. Cause all the real MCs, man, we keep it going. And all the real MCs be microphone controlling. And all the real MCs feel the beat in the heart. Gonna dissect this track and tear the beat apart. Wish it didn't have to come to this, but Lashua keeps it real, man. I never take ish from a bitch. Even from my best friend Andrew, who I made the song about, dude.
Yeah, man.
It's like communication. I was doing a show for the Johnny B Show, Drew. This isn't like the ish I put out when I'm trying to do some stuff on my record label.
I think Drew has dementia.
Really? I mean, you don't owe me apology or nothing, but still, Drew has dementia. Oh, you're just like the... Not even human garbage, but like, if that garbage was vomited on, skeeted on,
taking out the cuss words,
stomped.
Yeah.